Okay, this is a valve spring change on the motor in the car, 2006 LSJ. 82 pound springs, correct?
Yep.
You're going to need a spring compressor setup, something like this. You're going to need to compress the cylinder, something like this, or there. And this was the best way we can find to do it and get the keepers in and out. Well, more focused.